So, I might as well,
you?
Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, what the hell? Oh, hello. Oh, hello, sorry. I don't know why it's like this. Oh, okay. Anyway, hi everybody. It's me.
AI the Aardvark.
Anyway, today we're gonna finish this off. We're gonna finish Super Kiwi 64, and I think there's only like a few levels. It doesn't take that long to beat. And we're also gonna play a very special demo released later. It's actually kind of interesting, and I'll share with you when we get there. So, just letting you know, it's a surprise. It's an upcoming game to be released, I think next year. But I've been following the development for a bit of some time, so. So, kind of say that the demo's out, and we're gonna try that out, so. You know? I guess. So. Anyway, hey. It should launch like the same way we did yesterday, so. Sayatro. Show launch. Alright, let's see. What the hell is up with the... Okay. Okay. There you go. Okay. Now we're just gonna come over here. We're just gonna vibe to this. Let's see. Okay, so we're gonna be over here. That stuff. And. Okay. So we're gonna be over here. Soon we got them all. I think there was another platform. So we hit a few of these levels over here. Oh, there, we actually did that already. I think we did. Oh, yeah, we did 5. Okay, so this is where I think it got really creepy. So. The hell is this? I think the. Oh. Okay. I guess we died. Okay. Okay, so I think there was like a few paths, so I think we can try to get these, So I think there's like a few plots that are like similar to here. So there's like ta-da! Okay. Let's get a few on these. Then we just have to climb up the thing, so over here. I don't know why this was like unnerving at like 12. It was like almost between levels. So now it's not, I'm not too scared. It's like so damn eerie. I guess that's like the thing that, you know what the thing with this, like, that these developers, this developer's games is like, there's like an era of like, and like, certain like, creepiness that it comes to this. Like, it's there, but it's not meant to, like, horrify you or anything. It's just, like, meant to be a sort of eerie thing. You know, reminiscent. Like, things aren't quite exactly, like, as they seem. Dodge these like it's gunfire. Ooh, what's this one? Okay, so over here. Does he, like, feel unnerved by this, you know? I feel like he does kind of feel, like, a bit unnerved. It's like, damn, what the fuck? Trying to get these hexagons. Ooh. It's like the lightning isn't exact. It's, like, eerie enough. It just kind of keeps you on edge, you know? It, like, it keeps you on your toes, you know? You never know what's going to be behind that corner. So, like, as such, we're going to... So, you know? Ooh, okay. You know, considering that you could also run to this game, the next game that the game we're gonna take a look at the demo for, has also involves a lot of running. Although this is like, although that's like most on the main conceit. Okay, I think we managed to collect that before getting back down. So, over here, see, they regenerate back. So, Nice. And now we get to exit. And we only lost 2 kiwis. Interesting. Like, what a little kiwi guy. Ooh. Damn, is this a Banjo-Kazooie or something? Cause I'm sensing treasure over here. It would be kind of inspired, considering that it's like that these like shape that these like the how like the texture be like is the texture is like of a game like Banjo-Kazooie with like jiggies and something. Like they have the gold. I don't know, I never really played Banjo-Kazooie before, so maybe it's good, I don't know. I've definitely heard it. Let me go down here. See. There's some. Yog. Ooh, there's a one finding here. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Gotcha. I love how we could just travel to them anywhere we could find. Ooh, there's none of these barriers. Maybe if we climb up, we could probably find this ladder from here. Probably the water if you're like drowning. Probably. I think so. Kiwis can't swim, can't they? Can they? Probably they can. I mean, they're probably flightless, I suppose, anyway. That's why this one needs like a jetpack. This one has like a hover glide. What if I fall down? Well, nothing really happens, I guess. Kinda neat, I guess. Nice. I could just climb there, I guess. Maybe if I would speedrun this game, probably. I guess this just kinda feels like a playground. Like how you, like, yeah, there's not really that many obstacles, but like, Aha! There's targets here. Aha! I knew exploring out of... Let's see. There's gotta be one here, too. Oh, we climb into the skull. Dead men tell no tales. No, there was a key over here, right? And there's like a key over here, right? Probably that chest holds the last, like, octagon. Ooh, let's see. Probably is something out top, right? Maybe if I, maybe if I climb myself up to the top, probably we see there's a pro stats. Maybe there's something on top of there. Okay. Ooh, wait, what's this? Oh. Maybe it could be something? Oh no. There are a few islands here, right? Probably. I think we'd be able to see something. Uh-huh. Maybe there's something over here. Oh, over here. Aha! There we go. Here. We just have to look on. See. I knew the. Aha! There we go. And now we're complete. Okay. Gotcha. For this one, you get some extra boost. Okay. Oh! Holy shit. Shit running through the... Yeah. He's just running in the 90s. Over here. So see here. Okay. She keys. A bit too fast. Ooh. Okay, here we go. There we go. Oh, hold up. Okay, so we do one more key. What other part have we got in there? Traveling out of bounds. Let's see. We could give a really good. Ah! Over here, that tree. Okay, I think there's one more that we could do, find. Oh, what if we, maybe this is like a mission in which we... Aha! That's what we do. So you figure out the mission. There, now we can get back to it. Phew! But this one... Oh, would it be if you're flying from there? Oh, okay. Oh. Neat. I think there's one more level that we could do, so... Oh, that was a nice game. No, oh, a nice game. See you next game. I think there's one more level. We could probably do that one. I could probably do one more. It looks like... And maybe there's a secret one. But they look fetuses. I mean, I collected everything from the levels. Okay. I gotta figure out this code over here. Man. Maybe there's a code. Okay, maybe there's something. Oh, it fell. What? Who the fuck? Hey, wait a minute. Hey, what happened here? Okay. It seems to me that they have codes, huh? It seems to me that this is code. Let me see what happens if it goes here. Let me see what happens if I put this. Okay. Okay, so let's see what happens in this code. Let's see over here. Oh, I got that. So okay. Oh shit, I turned into the dog. Neat. Oh shit, I turned into the dog. Holy shit, I'm massive. We just take up half of the screen. Oh, I take up like half of the screen. Holy he's so massive. I can't even see. He blocks half of the screen. Oh god, this is so fun. They put I could float. Okay. I just wasting our time putting these. Oh, I turn into the switch, the weird looking switch. Okay. Oh, a new pipe. Oh, what the hell? Where am I transported to? This is literally Banjo-Kazooie, what the hell? What's this little guy? Oh, this is definitely like, cause the people, things have like eyes. I don't think there's anything here. Maybe there is. Oh. This is Banjo-Kazooie talk. You know, speaking of Banjo-Kazooie, well, something inspired by that, I think I have, like, ukulele, if I remember playing it once, but it did, like, made my computer dead, like, overheat, I think. Maybe, like, overheating. So, like, kind of very cautious about playing it.
I could
if you want, so. This is Kiwi. Oh, that's supposed to be like the original. I think it probably did. Something. Hold up. Second. Aha. Oh, figured it. Maybe if I climb up here. Yeah, this definitely. Oh, I think there might be one more too. Maybe if I climb up here, over here, and then get that. Well, hug that wall tight. Who could be at the top? Just hopping. It's like Mario 60 Bob-omb Battlefield. Just climbing up. Oh my god, it's me! I'm you, but from the future, I have glasses now. Yeah, I have future. I have glasses now. Anyway, last one. I think we're good. I think we're good here. And I think we're done. Alright then. Alright, okay. So, I'm gonna change it. Thank you for Super Kiwi 64, and I'm going to be right back in just a bit. It'll be